Bitches acting like they running shit, they really ran through. I spent that 500 before I ever trap you. They thought I was gon' fall off, I hate to bring you bad news. Through so many racks, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, don't.
Hi guys, welcome back. If you're new, my name is Siobhan. If you're not, then welcome back. So it's currently 11:55 p.m. As you guys can see, there's boxes and stuff behind me. The room is empty. As I told you guys in my last vlog, I was going to have a content room and this is the room. So I'm going to show you guys the room. We're going to set it up. I got my vanity. I didn't actually get any footage of us moving because it was too chaotic. I didn't have time to vlog. But we're here, so I'm gonna show you guys a content room, show you guys what I wanna put in here, what's already in here. I ordered some, I ordered some organizers for my vanity, so I'm gonna show you guys that. We're gonna open it, set it up, organize my makeup, my hair stuff. I am gonna do a house tour. I was gonna do an empty one, but I think I'm gonna do one when all the furniture and stuff is in. It makes more sense. Yeah, I need to open this. I don't have anything in here to open this, and I can't be bothered to go downstairs, so. In fact, I'm gonna show you guys the room first. So this is the room. These lights, this thing on the wall, it looks so much better. I'm gonna show you guys later on when this light is off and the room's dark. It looks so good. But this is the vanity that I got from IKEA. It's empty, there's nothing in there. So I'm gonna put my organizers in there. It has like a velvet sheet that comes with it. But I'm gonna take that out. This is the wall opposite. I'm gonna put my name here, like the light, you know, the lights that have, yeah, that thing. I'm gonna put my name here in some lights, a two-seat sofa here or some bean bags or just something. I'm gonna move the sofa that's here when I'm doing like hauls and stuff, and then I'm gonna put a clothing rack there. And then my vanity that's here, I might leave it here, or I might, no, I think I'm gonna leave it here. There's honestly so much more that I'm gonna put in here. The camera's not doing the size justice, but there's so much more I'm gonna put in here. I just haven't decided yet, but I'm gonna just stick with the basics for now and not rush into it. I'm gonna open the organizers, organize this little cupboard thing here with my skincare stuff. All my skincare stuff's in here. And then all my makeup is in this makeup bag here. So my makeup's in this makeup bag here, and that's the makeup brushes. All my skincare stuff's in this thing. So I'm gonna organize everything I put in here. The box is open. My hair is so messy. I need to actually put my bonnet on. This is ridiculous. So this is what the organizers look like. They look quite small to be packed in this little box. So I'm gonna come out. This is what the organizers look like in the box. They're literally clear plastic organizers. So this is what they look like up close. It's quite sturdy. Okay, let me not squeeze it. There's this size, this like medium size, this small size. There's this large tray. So I found a TikTok that I'm gonna follow. I'm gonna follow this one. Okay, so the first one that she used was this. So there's actually more sizes than I thought. There's a longer one than this one. So this is the one that she used, not this one. If I had to bet, I wouldn't have did all that. I would have played it just how you wanted to play it. You didn't yet see my worth, so you try to play me. This stressed me out. Oh my gosh. These things at the end wouldn't allow them to like stay next to each other. They kept bending upwards like this. And it was really annoying me, but I figured it out. The organizers are in. I can close it, I can open it, and they should stay the same. They do slide a little bit, but they have these grip things. And then obviously the velvet matte thing underneath doesn't help that, but it's fine. So I'm gonna unpack all my makeup, my skincare stuff, my makeup brushes, and just all my bits into the organizers. And then I'm gonna see how much I can get done because it's currently 12:53 and I'm so tired. I literally came home from work this morning, so I'm tired. I'm gonna listen to some music, chill. I don't have that much makeup, so this isn't gonna take me long. And then once I'm finished organizing my stuff, I'm gonna tidy up, put the boxes outside and downstairs. Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do today. I'm too tired. So this is all the makeup that I actually own. I need to throw some of this away once I get new makeup. And I think I have some brushes and stuff in this. Yeah, okay, so I have a few lip stuff there. The small ones are like really small. Like, what else is fitting in that? Nothing. So that definitely has to go in something like this.
Just waiting. You're my treacherous little twin, and you know that we locked in, and I love you like my kin. It's whatever for you. I go up and down that road, I go anywhere you go. When you tell me life is good, I want better for you. You're my twin. You're my twin. You're my treacherous little twin. You're my twin. You're my treacherous little twin. You're my twin. You're my treacherous little twin.
Skincare is all in the organizers down here. I don't think you can really see are my makeup brushes. So my makeup brushes, let me try and zoom in. My makeup brushes are back here, and then in here we have primers, foundations. I don't really use these two, I use this one. So yeah, hair glue for my lashes, two beauty blenders, a powder, one lip balm, concealers. I use this for contour. Powders, highlight. Look at the amount of lip glosses I own. Like, this is actually crazy. And every time I go out, I buy more. And I don't know why. I literally have an obsession. These are all my lip glosses. I put my friends' brands at the top. So this is one brand, and then Kamari Beauty is the second one. It's so hard to do with one hand. Wait. Nene, Lady T, and Kamari. So this is Your Unique Touch. So those are my lip stuff. Here we have one pressed powder. Oh, I have a setting spray there. I have more setting sprays, but I can't find them. Like, they're probably in one in the bag somewhere, so I'm going to find space for them. Here we have random bits, some lip liners, there's eyelash things, some tweezers. I can't remember what I use these for. Then here we have the lip gloss, the £1 lip gloss from the hair shop. I need to stop buying them. I need to stop buying lip stuff. Like, I need to stop. Two beauty blenders. So this half is all makeup. Then when we get to here, it's all skin. So these are the moisturizers that I use, the thing that I used to shave my face. I haven't actually used it yet. Some moisturizer with SPF, toner, a new bottle of toner, some booster serum, the one that I bought in my last vlog that I haven't used yet. I need to put my face wash in here as well. Eye patches, some sheet masks, teeth whiteners. These things, I got them on Amazon, but you literally put them underneath hot water and they expand. Then they're kind of hard as well, so they kind of exfoliate. The longer you wet them, the softer they become. So put a few of those in. That's all we have so far, so they're looking good. This room looks a mess. I'm throwing all these boxes away from the skincare stuff. I need to sort these boxes out, these two bags as well. They have random bits in there. This has all my chargers and my content stuff. I need to turn this light off because I've had enough. The time is 12 past 3 a.m. and I literally have work tomorrow night, so probably gonna go make some food. I was gonna sort this out, but I think I'm gonna sort this out in the morning. I actually can't be asked. So it's the next day. It is 4:33. I have work tonight. I need to leave at 6:30, so I need to tidy up and throw away the boxes, just put everything in place, wipe the desk down a little bit, kind of sort out the two bags that I have left because it has random bits in there, so I need to sort that out. There's boxes and stuff on the floor, I need to throw that away. All the skincare stuff that I put into the vanity yesterday, I need to throw that away. I need to empty this bag with all the little bits in there. Hoover up a little bit. This is what the drawer looks like. You guys can see it much better. Bags that I need to sort out, they're here because I don't have time to sort them out. The makeup bag, skincare bag, and the brush bag, that's empty. The box that was here is gone. I need to put this tripod in the corner. I'm gonna put this here. Look at the time, it's 4:48 and I need to leave at 6:00. I haven't eaten anything. I'm so tired. I really don't want to go. Old vanity is actually in here because it has a mirror, and this mirror actually lights up. Like, I need a mirror. I don't have a mirror. That's the next thing I need to buy, a mirror and a new chair. Because, I mean, this chair's not bad. This chair's not bad, but I want a chair that has like a backrest, something that looks a bit prettier. So that's the next thing on the list. So I'm watching some Netflix. I have my rice and peas and my oxtail, my ginger beer. The sun is literally in the room. Like, it's so hot. Last time I recorded was like 2 or 3 days ago when I was going to work. So I'm off work now for 2 weeks. So I'm enjoying my time. Like, I'm about to cook dinner at 9 past 10. I'm about to make spaghetti bolognese because I'm starving. So I'm gonna cook dinner, watch EastEnders, catch up on Love Island. I haven't even watched the first episode. So I need to watch the first episode, second episode, and watch EastEnders. I don't want anyone to talk about my outfit either. When I'm done cooking, I'm gonna show you guys my mirror. I bought a mirror from IKEA. It's so big, I love it. I need to get a chair. I don't have a chair, so my back is literally breaking on that little stool. I need to get a chair ASAP. I'm zooming in so you guys can't see much, but look at the spaghetti, pasta and rice jars. Like, they're so cute. It actually makes everything so organized, makes it look neat. I love it. Tell me what to do, okay. Tell me what to do, okay. Tell me what to do. All I know is hit the mall and see what damage I could do, okay. Deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but darling, mommy, I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind, I'ma call away, mommy. Come and rescue me. Whoa. Take me out the club, take me out the trap. Take me off the market, take me off the map. I'm tryna hit the group chat and tell them it's a come and rescue me. Take me out the club, take me out the track, take me off the market, take me off the. So this is what the room looks like in the dark. Look at the ceiling. I really want pink lights. I need to get this out. I actually need to get this out. And this is what it looks like in the dark. So I'm currently editing this video that you're watching now. Then this is my mirror. I need to put it on the wall. I love this mirror so much. Let me turn the light on so you can see it properly. This is what it looks like. This container is for like my hair straighteners and all that stuff. So I need to put that in there. But this is what we're working with. I really want pink lights. I don't mind the blue, but I prefer the pink. Like, if you know me, you know I love pink. So it's 2:22. I'm about to go to bed. My camera's even about to die, so I need to go to bed. I'm planning to go to the gym tomorrow at like 7, 8, 9 between there. Hopefully I don't have any deliveries coming, because that's the reason why we couldn't go to the gym today, because our furniture, like just random bits, were just coming. So we could obviously leave the house. So I'm planning to go to the gym. Hopefully I get to go because I signed up and I paid for it. So now I need to be going because the other gym was free. This one I have to pay for, so I'm going. Yeah, so I'm gonna go to bed. I'm thirsty, I'm tired, I'm just everything. Like, I need to go to sleep, so I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna keep it real with ya. You're not the one for me, no. I'm gonna keep it real with ya. You don't fulfill my needs, no. I'm trying to keep it real with ya. I was trying to make a deal with ya. I saw you, I was curious. Didn't know you were delirious. Bet I could have been real for ya. I was trying to be real with ya. I'm back home. My nose is blocked, my eyes are itchy, my throat's itchy, my ears are itchy. Like, this hay fever is getting a bit too much. I've taken a tablet, so hopefully it starts working. I got my wig braids done. So the shoot is tomorrow morning. The shoot is from 10 to 6, so I need to continue my prep. I've done my nails, and my nails are literally being done. Both hands at the same time, so I couldn't record. So those are my nails. I got my lashes in filled and my bottoms in filled. My nose is so blocked, I literally sound crazy, but what else do I have on the list? I don't have as much prep because my hair is being done at the shoot, my makeup's being done at the shoot. So all I need to do is like prepare myself, if that makes Wait. I need to wax my armpits, shave my legs, wax or shave my brows. I need to do my skincare and shave my face so that when my makeup's being done, it's like, you know, and that's it in your skin. That is actually a makeup hack. Like, if you want your makeup to look like skin, shave your face. So once the coconut oil is all over your face, take your blade and just go downwards. Just be careful not to cut your sideburns and like all your actual hair off. So just go down. And as you can see, all the dead skin, all the hair, dirt, get a bit of tissue and remove. Your hair doesn't grow back thicker or anything. I don't actually have like hair on my chin or anything. It's mainly just on my, just normal hair, like the hair everyone has on their face. I don't have anything dramatic. I just do it because it leaves my face nice and smooth, especially when I'm trying to like makeup on after. My face is left smooth. My face is shaved, brows are done. I need to wash the oil off of my face and actually do my skincare. Next is waxing my armpits. I am not prepared at all. It's 12:42. I've done my skin, I've done my brows. What else did I do? I waxed my armpits. I've done everything but shave my legs. I'm just gonna shave my legs tomorrow morning. So I'm gonna wake up at 8 and leave by 8:50. I'm too tired, my nose is blocked, hay fever is literally attacking me. I wanna go to sleep. So in my shirt back to front, it looks like it's strangling me. But I'm going to bed. I think I need to bring a little bit of my makeup tomorrow because the makeup artist isn't staying for the whole shoot. So I need to bring a few bits to do touch-ups. So I'm gonna pack that in the morning. I'm not doing anything else tonight. I'm going to bed. I really wanted to unpack my chair and set it up, but I'm not gonna be able to do that till I get back tomorrow. So I'm just gonna leave it. I'm about to turn these lights off and go to bed. Hay fever is really trying to take me out. Like,
brand new bitches acting like they running shit, they really ran through. I spent that 500 before I ever trap you. They thought I was gonna fall off. I hate to bring you bad news. Threw so many racks, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time I'm back and forth. Cheap niggas make you pee, rich niggas get you both. Gave a Bentley to valet and let that nigga drive the boat. Let me pop off. Leave the club, sloppy drunk, come home and get my rocks off. Herbie's from the south, he tryna see me knock his socks off. Told them bitches meet me at the top, think they got lost. I'm on go like Grizz. She thought I would kiss her ass, she must ain't took a mess. Shit around my neck, it cost her arm and leg. Swear that nigga set for life, I let him give me pray. I done it all, feel like shot it low. Laughing to the pain, but shit is not a joke. Say she got a problem, imaginary smoke. Bitches set it up, then put it on the floor. I done it all, feel like shot it low. Laughing to the pain, but shit is not a joke. Say she got a problem, imaginary smoke. Bitches set it up, then put it on the floor. I don't know what y'all been told. Let your man know if you don't, what's happening?
It's the day after the shoot. The shoot actually went really, really well. That was my first shoot. That was actually my first shoot. No, it was my second shoot. Normally when I get invited to shoots, I don't go because I'm really shy. I really don't like being in front of the camera or being in front of a lot of people. But obviously because it's my friend, I went to support her brand. I'm gonna show you guys the goodie bags that we got. And from the clips that you guys just saw, you can tell that it went really well. I'm trying to hurry up and get ready to go to my brother's surprise barbecue. And my mum has just called me and asked me to pick him up. So now I need to like be extra fast and make sure that I'm not late. This is the goodie bags that we got from the shoot. So we got some free products. We got a lot of stuff. Like we actually got a lot of stuff. This product isn't even out yet. I'm definitely using this today. It's a lip oil. And I used it at the shoot yesterday. Like the texture, the scent, perfect. We got some extra lip glosses. She's actually not helping my lip gloss obsession. We got a lip liner that's also not out yet and some melting spray. We actually got a lot. We got wipes, hand sanitizer, face mask, bath bomb, face massager. We got a lot. We actually got a lot on top of a free wig. the wig that I'm wearing now. Like, on top of all of that, we got a free wig, a goodie bag, we ate. It was great. So now I'm gonna quickly straighten my hair. It's 12 past now. Okay, so my hair's done. I just need to spray